Hello and welcome back to Mark of the Ninja. I don't know how many more missions there will be, but so far it's a really great game. Okay, a blade at his neck. Kawajan has nowhere left to run. Finish your mission and then return home to make your final sacrifice. No! Okay, so I think I did some upgrades I shouldn't have done, especially those two. Then I did reinforced cloth and armored sleeves for more protection. And I think that's pretty much it. I don't want to waste any more points, even though those seem to be pretty awesome. Actually, maybe I should Hizumo Terror. I wait for this to unlock to know what the difference will be. Because I have the feeling that there will be a Hizumo Terror Dart plus one. Okay, we go with the normal outfit, with the smoke bombs, and with the spike mine. Here we go.
Karajan has barricaded himself in his tower. And from what I overheard, two separate guards have the keys to get in. We need to find both of them.
Pickpocket both keys. Kill Kawajan without being detected. Get smelled by all the dogs. Okay, so before I take out the dogs, I have to let the dogs smell me. Even though this sounds really weird. Oh! There's already the first one? That's fine. Nothing against it. So let's see. Oh, there's one of the strong guards again.
What is going on out there?
Your death is going on. Huh.
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
How am I supposed to do that? He's guarded by all kinds of enemies. Okay. What? Which lights are gone out? Oh no! The lights didn't go out. Just the power for those were going out, I guess. So, let's see if we can... No, we actually can't.
Hey! I hear someone. Where is
Okay. This was... weird.
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Someone out there in my sights.
What? Huh? Oh, yeah. Ah, the failing already starts.
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
So let's see. Come on. Are you serious? You are not serious, are you? Come on! Get over here! Come on! Get over here! Really?
I'm sure there's nothing here.
I'm sure there's nothing here. Oh, of course. Come on! How am I supposed to do that?
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
I heard something. We'll check that out, man.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
He's got the first key.
I hate this thunder.
Grab the key.
Come on.
I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Yeah, and now pick lock, eh? Going down the wind, taking this out, getting up again. Then I take out the lights.
It's hiding in the dark. Go check that out, will you?
And now
no sign of target over here.
So I wait for him to turn around. Wait, can I? I can! I freaking can! God, I didn't even thought about that. Okay, thunder. And now we go here. Thanks, this was good. Good one. Good one. Okay, now we get the scroll. And then I'm a happy, happy man.
As Japan opened to the west, we found more Sumi. But this time, we used it with honor. Today, only students, not masters, receive the mark. Because we can guide them, and we can control them.
Oh.
Still, I wonder, do the tattoos make one mad, or simply dangerous? I see no difference between the two.
Of course there's a difference. If someone is dangerous, you have to take him out. He seems dangerous, but why would he turn on you if he isn't drawn mad or whatever reason it was to reject him? Okay, how do I get back? Bye-bye. Oh. Ah, shit. Ah, God. Okay. Okay. I don't like the light up there. Huh? Oh, okay. I like the far side. That's my favorite so far. No, they have no clue where I am. Oh, I have to let the dog smell me. Smell me, dog, smell me. Why aren't you smelling me? This is weird. The dog should be able to smell me. There we go. One out of three dogs smelled me. Okay, now we take out the dog. Somehow. Let's see, is there something I should see already? Nope. So first I try to take out the dog, and then I try to take out the big boogeyman. It would be great if they wouldn't be so high in sync. Wait. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! No, they still didn't found me, but I fucked up big time. I fucked up big time. And that's an issue by itself. So now please get to me. Then I come up. And... oh, fuck you! How are you so fast in detecting me? You dog are annoying as hell! Only because I'm so bad, apparently! Shit! He will see the dog. No? You're too big to see the dog! Great! Well, let's hide the body! I don't know, should I take him out or should I just avoid him? I take him out. Got him. Yes! Got you! Bitch! Now go away. I mean, come on. Okay. Let's see what else there is to see. Yes! Checkpoint! Nope, but you are down here now. Okay, are you moving? What are you doing there with your hand? Huh. Oh, there are two of you. Okay. This makes it a little bit more complicated. Got you! Come on, come on! Oh. Wait! Your wheelie doesn't give a damn anymore. Okay! So be it! Don't give a damn and just die. Oops. Nope. Okay, there's no... Wait, what?
Oh,
okay.
Is he dead?
No. I'm not dead yet. Oh, it's one of the power guards. This is fucking annoying. I go the other way. Oh, maybe not yet. Take him out or leave him be? Take him out or leave him be? I take him out. Oh shit! No! Fuck! I always fuck up this. Oh, come on, really? He didn't realize anything the last time I did this. Why now? Why this time? This makes no sense. You don't get anything, but then suddenly you raise alarm immediately. Are you cool? Don't you give a fuck anymore? Is he still alarmed? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, seriously. On a major scale. Fuck you on a major scale.
Must have just been a shadow move.
Yep.
Here he is.
What? Why? I didn't understand that one. I totally didn't understand that one. Come on! Oh, get out of! Oh, this is so unfair! I just wanna fuck you over! So, you are no problem to me anymore. If you are out, the rest is so easy. What? Oh, this fucks me over so much. I hate the new gods. Why am I doing it? Oh. Why am I doing it so hard on myself? I don't know why I'm doing this so hard for myself. Fuck! Can't you be not noisy for one fucking time? I hit the button correctly. I totally hit the button correctly, but I don't know why it responds is not that way. Oh damn it, if I do this, he will notice it. Is he on heightened alert the whole time now? If I kill him there, he will notice. No, I have to do it different. Got you! I don't know what you're talking about. I still want to know which other way was possible. Wow, he really heard that?
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
I want to know where the... Ah, fuck it. Wait, I can already kill him? I wonder what happens. Okay. Now I know.
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Checking it out. Almost.
God damn it! Ah, I thought they would both go look the other way. How can I avoid his gaze? Ah! Oh, come on! I already fighted you! There was no need for that. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I hate you so much, you have no freaking idea how much I currently hate you. Yeah! Ah, please notice me. Not. Oh. Magic?
Nothing here. Nothing.
Kill Kawajan without being detected. Get smelled by all the dogs. So there are two dogs to go still.
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
Get you! But still, I'm still curious. I want to know what the other way would mean for me. I think I just go there. Hey, let's see where this way leads me. There's the other dog! Which I need. Really? You need to smell me. Ow! Okay, I let him calm down. There we go. There, there. Good doggy. Good doggy. Come on, smell me. Oh, okay. And you're out. Okay. Perfect. Clap, clap and a half or something like that. Ah! I knew it is a good idea to go back.
Ourselves to a code of honor.
Gluttony, lust, and rage enslave us, our appetites make us hungry.
Our appetite make us what? So there's no other way to go around. I had to go through the things down here. Interesting to know. Wait, he's still patrolling, isn't he? Yep, he's still patrolling. Okay, we did it. We found a second scroll. We are back and inserting the key cards. The panic room. Oh my. Yeah, how dare I make you hide from me? I don't know. Oh, there's the third dog. Oh. Hi. Yep. I got smelled by all the dogs. Is anything new? No. Okay. Whoops. Am I able to pick them out by just being behind the block? You're out. Boop. Good doggy. Wait, I wonder. Can I climb outside the house as well? I can climb outside the house. So there's another way in. Okay. Oh. There is something.
Look, there's Karjan, hiding like a coward while his guards do the fighting.
This is a panic room, really? I want to know what's on the other side. Because it's obviously not the same. It's obviously not the same way. I want to see as much of the map as possible. Okay, there's... Oh my. So this gate is no option. This is no option at all. I would run into so many of them. It's impossible. Well, not impossible. You can, of course, just charge in and kill them all by sheer force, but... That's not very ninja-like. Oh, it's so loud outside. I don't get it. Why? So now I wanna see what's... Oh. What do we have here? Oh! Cool. There's a power line. Okay, we know where the main bad guy is. But we still don't have the third scroll. It seems to me that this is quite a good option to go here, because I can maybe get to the power supply. How long will you smoke down there? Hopefully long enough to die. Is this a dead end or... This is a dead end, okay. Okay, so we have to go here. Haha, there's a power thing. Okay. Close the door. For whatever reason. Oh, there's a lever. What happens if I pull it? Okay. Oh, it's one of those sections, isn't it? What? I didn't do that. I didn't do that. I done diddly didn't do that. I was going downwards. I didn't set him to go upwards. Can pay you. Of course you can, but you killed a lot of people of my clan, so I can't let this be unpunished. So you have to deal with me, and most likely you are fucked. Okay. What? How am I supposed to get through there? I think I'm not. Do I really have to go back already? Ah, far side. I want to see if there's something. Huh? Didn't I deactivate that already? Okay. Is there no way in? Oh, you know what? I will just use a smoke bomb. I mean, why not use it? The other ways are heavily guarded, so I virtually have no other choice if I'm not wanna go into a firefight. Well, I could try one thing. Okay. I was hoping he would glide downwards, but it didn't work as I intended it to. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. So this will kill me straight off if I'm not on top of that in the right time. Or at the right time. Shit, how am I supposed to do that? I try it. YOLO. Okay, fuck this. That's a horrible idea. Wait, I just realized. I could just go this way. Oops. It's too late. It's too late, man. You brought this on yourself. Ah, shit. How am I supposed to get there? I can't get out again. How the fuck? I don't have enough smoke bombs for that. I need more smoke bombs or I'm screwed. I don't get any more smoke bombs, I'm really, really screwed.
If we shut off that generator, we'll bring down the lasers, and then nothing will stand between us and Karja.
How am I supposed to get in there? Oh, there's no way I can get in there. I have not enough. I have no left! I have no smoke bombs! Yes! Yes! Sneaky, sneaky!
Hey! I need more men in here now!
Ah, fuck you. I knew this would happen, but at least there are no more thingies now, you know?
Hey.
Wow, great! I'm such a great ninja! I'm a small one, nothing more. Ah, fuck you! I just let him come to me. Oh, or I can just do this.
I'm sure this isn't here.
What? Okay. Why are you not looking back again? There we go. Yes! Okay, there's only one thing left for me. I need to find the last scroll. And it must be somewhere in here. Shit. I have to take out the light.
Did I hear something? There is someone there. Huh? The light's broken.
Yes, the light's broken. You got that right.
It's clear. It's been jumping.
Are you all jumpy now? Oh! Yes! Shit! He got his thing on the whole time! It's a problem that he got it on the whole time now. Not the good kind. Wait! What? I didn't even see him! Or do I have to do this shit all over again? Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay, I was able to take out the big guy by the lantern. And... yeah, the sharpshooter. I think I just was too noisy or something, cause the sharpshooter couldn't actually hit me from there. Cause he stops right there. Yep, as you can see. So... I'm waiting for him now to... go up again and then kill him. A But there's still one thing missing. I need one more scroll. Oh no. Oh, where could it be? Where could the last scroll be? Where could the last scroll be? I got everything except the last scroll. And there- oh, what's this? And there's already the end of the line. I could end this level right here, right now, but there's something missing and I don't like this. Let's look around. It must be somewhere here. And I thought I saw something. I saw something on the other side of this room. Oh. It was just this thing that... Why is it highlighted? So you see that? It's highlighted for some reason. I don't know why. You know what? I'm just fiddling around and look where the scroll is off screen. So you don't have to bear it. I found it! I missed it again! I missed this thing again here. The very beginning, the first switch. Where the first switch was to... No! Yeah, the first key we stole, and before that switch, there's a challenge I missed. There it is. Oh, good God. Okay, what's the mission? Of course! Challenge room, a place for everything. Okay. Whoops. Okay, I guess. Ugh. Okay. So... Do I need this here or somewhere else? I need to get to the switch, that's pretty much clear. But how? Oh, yeah, of course. I can't just dangle from above. What? How am I supposed to get back again? Okay, I can control this now in the other direction, but this doesn't very much happen. This isn't helping me so much. I wonder if I can do it in the small time frame before the laser fully activates.
Oh.
Yes! It's time-based. This is good. More or less. Nope. Too early. Wait, is it too early? I don't know. And what now? I have to get to the switch on the other side. Oh, wait! Ah, this opens the door. Okay. What's this? Oh! Another thing appeared. Okay, what happens if I switch this? Ah, it goes the other direction again. But this doesn't really help me much. Let's see. No, this doesn't help at all. Maybe now? No. No, 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 no. Okay. Do I have to switch it back again? Oh, I see now. I hope this is the solution. I'm pretty much running out of options. Yep, I'm still at a loss. Oh, it's still time-based. Can I get fast enough? Or can I be fast enough for this? Would it help if I switch this again? Not really. What's do here? Haha! I think we did it. We definitely did it. Yes! I like those little challenges. They
what
are not
you
too.
Did not earn. You must not take for our theft. Brings out the jackals.
Okay.
The master lays bricks. His students are the mortar. Our castle is strong.
Oh, dear. I realized those flags where you can change your equipment and stuff like that. It recharges all your things. So you get all smoke bombs back and whatever you used so far. That I didn't know that. So I just think it's a little bit I can share with you. So, and now we are going to kill the one man, Karajan. And here we are. Let's take him out.
Is he gone?
Turning for the last time, they won't kill me, would they? No.
Wait, what is this junk from Hessian doing here? I'd understand if Azai brought back some treasure, but what is this armor? Why did he bring back guns? We weren't just sent to kill Karajan. We were sent to steal from him. Did Azai make you accept the mark for this?
They used us! Oh, I knew there must...
Have you thought about not killing yourself? Yes, I know. You'd bring shame on yourself and your clan. But is that worse than a wrongful grave?
No. It's actually not.
My suspicions were right. Azai has lied to us. I have gone to the greenhouse near Tabriz to set things straight. Go with honor. But watch yourself, Dasan.
Please, you must spare yourself. At least until we know what's really going on.
I will. I never intended to kill me. Can I even run? No.
You have saved us all. You defeated our enemies. And now we have their weapons and their technology.
Azai didn't save us from Hessian. He'll warp everything we stand for.
The time has come. Stop him! He must not get away.
Oh! This is fucked up shit, but I like it! And I knew it! That something like this would happen. Oh, this is gotta be good. This is gotta be good. I hope you enjoyed it so far. This twist was foreseeable, but it's still great in this game. And yeah, I'm gonna leave this episode on that note. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did, and I will see you really, really hopefully in the next episode. Stay tuned.